Alexander Samokutyaev was born and raised in Penza, southeast of Moscow. As a boy, he loved science and ice hockey, but he had no real doubt about what he would do with his life.
A lot of children, when you ask them who they want to be, sometimes it's hard for them to answer. As long as I remember myself, it was never a difficult question for me. Who do you want to be? I always knew I was going to be a pilot. Maybe a little bit later, I realized I wanted to be a military pilot.
Samokutyaev made his first flight as a pilot at age 16. After high school, he went to the Chernigov Air Force Pilot School in Ukraine, graduating in 1992 and starting his career in the Russian Air Force. He graduated from the Gagarin Air Force Academy in 2000 and was assigned to the Gagarin Cosmonaut Training Center as a division chief before being selected to start cosmonaut training himself in 2003. He completed one spacewalk on his first flight, a 164-day mission to the International Space Station as flight engineer on Expeditions 27 and 28. Since then, he retired from the Russian Air Force as a colonel and has been studying finance and economics at the Russian Government Service Academy. But he's eager to continue the exploration of space.
And with the prospect of flying to distant planets, maybe out into the solar system, right now we're laying the foundation, the stepping stone that we can do and can implement as part of the ISS project.